Docking security card. Clearance confirmed.
I still need to get the centrifuge working before restart. Someone really screwed with these fuel lines.
Move fast, Isaac. Egypt 7 looks damn close out there.
Ah!
module attached. Clutch engaged. All personnel clear for centrifuge restart.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are. Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
Vacuum.
is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber. I cracked the secure files. DC was here for more than just the mining clan, huh?
What did you?
This outbreak started on the colony, after the miners dug up an artifact. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why Aegis 7 is meant to be off-limits, right? Earth Dust Order. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicide. But the Ishimura brought the sniper on board anyway. But that was the plan.
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
In cargo. All packaged up for delivery.
Engineering log. My last log. Temple reporting.
I can't raise anyone on Ritlink. I think my team is gone. I found the Kinesis module that someone used to bust the centrifuge. Burned out. Who would sabotage the Ishimura at a time like this? I'll report to the bridge, if anyone's left. And then I'm finding Elizabeth and getting us the hell off this ship.
Thank you.
Agent, correct course immediately. To begin ignition sequence. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Initiated. Please stand by.
Isaac, you did it. The Ishimura's moving again.
No thanks to whoever sabotaged the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura's in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, take the tram from engineering. Meet me on the bridge. I'll lift the station lockdown. We need to work on this together.
Arriving at the bridge.
Isaac, I'm looking at the ADS cannons. They're a mess. I'm gonna need your help. I am not losing the Ishimura. Not now.
The Ishimura, Hammond? Or the marker?
That artifact they found?
Don't bullshit us. CEC knew all along about the marker, didn't they? Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off-the-books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
And how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Hey, knock this shit off. We're into the debris field. We get the ADS back together, or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
Managed to trap him in here. His face. I'm not seeing things right. That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammond. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it. Johnston, too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammond. For them.
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons. I can hold this position for a while, if no more asteroids come through the roof.
Administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Daniel said, I don't know about any illegal mining or the marker. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammond, I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe. Shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case. And Isaac? I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
Hey.
quarantine activated.
The church, whatever the cost.
God's sakes, Ben, listen to yourself. The Ishimura's in crisis, you've cut us off.
By maritime law, article 5469, I, Dr. Terence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Mathias unfit for duty.
Heretic!
Hold him. Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
God, he's... You... Ben... You saw I was trying to help him.
Doctor, you... You just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
Can't. If the others from the church get a hold of me.
Stop!